Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slack Agenda Cover video. I am your robot fighting host for today, Madog, and I'm bringing you some more Robocraft. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, tick a bite of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe! How's it going guys? Gonna be doing some more, of the tier challenges. We're gonna try out tier 3 now. Just called Food Fight. Let's see. Only tier 3s. Yeah. So, looks like Frank the Tank is our bot. So, without further ado, let's get into it. I will tell you this right now, guys. I'm going to be downgrading this to like once a week. Maybe sometimes not even do it at all. Just because I really want to do some new content for you guys, and just other things keep getting in the way. And yeah. Come here, banana. Come here. We had to eat you. It's the only way. Me, or we could attack this one. There we go. I know how I feel about attacking a banana. Especially since they most of the time miss me. Wait, what? There's some grapes. There were bananas and grapes in this bunch. Okay. Well, that's a nice shoot if I do say so myself. Oh, they blew off my... Oh god, we better get out of here. Come on, get unstuck, Frank the Tank. Let's go. Woo, we got two on our tail. And we already lost. Grapes aren't too smart, huh? Alright. That one was smart, at least. He blew off my mouth, essentially. Oh, survive until... Wait, what? Oh! So it's not a matter of killing all of them. It's a matter of surviving. Ew. Okay. Well, I don't want to keep this boring, guys, so we're going to just keep attacking them as soon as we see them. Thank you. keep blowing off my front. Quit aiming for that. Is that a pear? Go. Oh god, no. Oh, he will mess me up. Come on, go! Crank the tank, go! Woo! Alright, we're gonna go back after him. We're gonna let him get away with hitting us. Ambush! Ah. Finish him! Nice. No! Ugh. There we go. No! Turn! Why the heck can't they turn? Is it because the guy behind me? There we go. Oh god. Why did I flip? That was bad. Come on. Go. Ooh, that's another one. Woo. Wave 3 was like timer based. Jeez. That's it? There's one level and then it's a boss or what? Comfort, guys. Oh god, there's one over here. Jeez, no, like this. Oh my god, I'm getting cut off. Oh my goodness, they might get me. Actually, might get me. Healing. Woo! bomb destroyed it. Oh my goodness, don't get stuck on everything. Woo! Okay, stuck landing, let's get out of here. Oh god, he's persistent. That is some persistent fruit. And very smart too, he almost cut me off.
Victory!
Oh! Yeah! Jesus. Oh, that was tough. Is there a boss round, or? Sounds like we're going back to the main screen. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and try out tier 4 if I have a tier 4 robot anymore. They changed something with points again because some of my bots changed tiers again. So, that looks like my only tier 4 as of right now. Yeah, because Wings of Time, I think, was a tier 4. Oh, goodness. Well, that is my only tier 4, guys, so let's see what we can do. Elegance. Dino Dash. Let's go fight some dinos, huh? Wipe out enemy within the time limit. Oh, within the time limit. Probably, excuse me, probably not the best spot to do this with, but we'll see. Oh jeez, I haven't messed with this bot since the update. Bot. Does this bot not work anymore at all? Oh my goodness. What is going on here? Alright, give me an aim for your crotch. Hey man, there's so much easier to kill. Get out of here. I am still grateful that it at least flips itself back over. Can we? Okay, we need to get out of here quick. Thank you. Get a little bit. Get your energy back up. Get back out there. Yep. Okay, man. That was very creative. I like that. Here, you are by yourself. Should not be by yourself. What the? I was just up here. Hey, hey. Oh goodness, I crippled them and then just kept them there. Oh, that was funny. Woo! Okay. Alright. Stretch out, do more stretches. Okay. Notice those till he was almost too close to hit him. Oh! Sorry, didn't mean to shoot your dinosaur's butt. Got me. Grateful thing I am grateful for about this spot. So good at getting away. Oh, glad those don't hurt around as much. Jeez. Spawn in. Right there. Good ambush point. Oh god! They got me. Ugh. Bronze level. Gee. Well, I need to get a better bot. This one is not what I would call hoard material. Oh god, right over here, 2-1. I'm trying to hit your little things. Not working. There we go. Eesh. Woo! Ah! It appeared to me! That's not fair! Oh my goodness! It's too close, I can't hit him! Kill two more. No, I fell. Oh, darn it. Oh, I didn't have a good enough bot. Jeez, that sucked. Guys. Darn. I know we could do that. That's... There's no way we can't do that one. Why? I had so many tier 4s. I don't understand. What are they doing with this game? Like, I had more options than just that one. Like, let's just edit this one right now. Okay. We don't need three of y'all anymore. Okay. Let's go ahead and let's mirror mode that. Also switch to red. And come on. Movement. What should we do? Should we do wings? Rudders would help us out. Let's see what that does. Might mess us up more than help. So I would like to redo that real quick. Help out, huh? All right, let's just get rid of those weird propeller things and add boosters. Or better, we'll add another set of wheels in the back. Why does it change the color every time? Like, come on, leave it alone. Alright. Well, I know what we need to do. Now we can movement. Let's put big boy right here. It won't fit. Okay, well, about a T4. T3s? T4 is everywhere else, though. Let's get some more blocks. We need speed, so. See, these fit now. Yeah, they fit now. There we go. But the big time make us, oh, you know what? Get rid of that one. No, they still almost make us two. So we're gonna have to do T4s. Darn it. Oh well. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Now, if we do... I think if we do this... Let's see. Won't let us do that. Make it look smooth. Let's do that. Which doesn't look as good, but looks better. And then nothing. And then we need to get the same tires. Is it T2s I'm using? Looks like it. Okay. Yeah, looks like it. Awesome. And then, as good measure, let's just put a happy little shield right in the smack middle. It won't even let us do that. Come on, the little shield is tiny. Okay, what if we do this? Okay, that works. Not the prettiest thing. There's gotta be a better solution to this. It won't even let me do that. Y'all need to make a tinier shield, Freejam. Cause, yeah. Like that. Now, you know what? Let's do this instead. Make a nice little bumper on there. There we go. And then we can put these here. Now, let's see. There we go. Let's test it. I probably just broke this vehicle. Or improved it. One or the other. I don't know. With these physics, it would not surprise me if that just improved it. Definitely turns better. One last thing to add, and I think we're good. Trying to keep it a T4 though. I forgot to look to make sure it was still T4. I'm pretty positive it was. Yeah, we're still good. Let's see how many of these thrusters we can get on here. Or does it have to be that far back? There we go. Maybe we can fit a happy little shield there. No. Of course we can't. That would be too simple. Alright. Let's just leave it at that. That looks a lot better. And we'll just do this. And connect it with one of these. Too long? Got a shorter version of that? Ooh, yes we do. And was it perfect? It was. Nice. Alright, let's do a little color changing here, huh? This will be red, these will be red, and I am okay with that. Now we got some back protection, so let's, episodes could be a little bit longer, guys. Let's do it. Let's redeem ourselves. Dino Dash, let's go. We're coming for you now. We got this. We got this.
The battle for Spitzer Dam.
Tribe to the right here. Alright, thank you for staying still for me. Appreciate that. Cavemen are weak. I hear you. Oh! Almost didn't blast that off. Let's just hunt your kind. Lost your rider. Okay. One loss. That's good. Jeez. The mammoths don't hurt, but they are definitely distracting. I'm at 13% health. Come on. That'd be a man. Yeah, you're useless.
Okay.
My enemies are me. I can't waste my time on mammoths. They waste too much resources. Oh, later. I know you're coming at me. I know you're coming at me, bro. Oh god! No! Oh god! This is really bad! Really bad! Okay. My goodness! Woo! Two left! Myself with your kill. Your death shall grant me victory. Unless there's another wave. Oh, sounds like there might be another wave. Boss entering the arena. There's a boss for tier 3, but not tier, or tier 4, and not tier 3, huh? Okay, I know which one to look for now. Oh, that's just wonderful! Appear me into it, thank you. Get out of my way! Woo. Oh god, it turned over! No! Progress! Hurry up! No! He's healing! Oh god, he heals so freaking fast! That is not cool! Screw you, little guys. God, these things piss me off. When you're right next to me! Let go! Oh my goodness! Oh, your little dumb dinosaurs! No! No! Oh my goodness! Please let me get up here like I used to be able to. Oh god, they can too! Screw you! There we go. Got it! Woo! I didn't think I was gonna be able to beat that. My goodness! Oh, that is a good mode right there. Like that wave and that boss at the end. Like all the little minions attacking me, preventing me from hurting the boss and then giving them a chance to heal. That's a very good mode right there. That last wave was really ridiculous. I had a better bot, that wouldn't have been an issue. Oh my goodness. I feel like a good flyer. I could cheese that easily. Which since that boss just has shotguns, but who knows what he'll have when you find him on the next tier, but. Alrighty guys, I already went well over my scheduled time. Had to modify this one to make him work right for that for us. So thank you all for joining me. And yeah, it's Madog signing off. And we'll see you next time, Slacker Underground. Arr, arr, arr.